Does Zac Efron have a need for speed? That is real.
Knight Rider.
The High School Musical star went back to school at the Audi driving experience at Infineon Raceway in Sonoma, California to get into an R8 and gun it. The general public can zip along just like Zac.
It was just kind of shocking. We got a little bit scared. We were going really fast. We're going 100 miles an hour.